Got a chest.
Okay. Hello, everybody. I'm back after, I don't know, like 10 days. So I'm heavily addicted to Lego Fortnite now. So I'm just giving you a tour of my village, my maxed out village. Okay, so I built a car. We have like a guest house for like NPCs if we ever get more. We have a garage here and then a little house and a guest house. I don't know why we built this, but we did. This is one of our special homes with Parasol. Okay, I can't fit that through there. Okay. So, we also have our garage. So far, we don't have anything in them because both of our cars are being driven. We have some random stairs. That's a work in progress. So we have this thing so I can perform. But nobody comes to my concerts. We have two NPCs here, Peely. We have a pig named Mustard. We're still looking for my pets. We have an upstairs. Jacob, stop.
Okay.
We also have a grill, crafting bench, more and more and more and more beds, a lumber mill, spinning wheel, chests, stonebreaker. We have another house here, 3 stories. Up there, it's gonna be a long way up. We have our courtroom and our jail. So basically how that one works is, so I am the court leader of this world. There's, I think, a total of like 10 people have played this world. And whenever somebody does something naughty, then they get sent to jail or court, and I'll decide of what happens. And why is there people taking damage up here? Okay. Well, this is where everybody sits, and then this is where me, the judge, I sit, and I decide. And then, if we go in here, this is our jail cell. So, we have currently a lot of people in prison. So, we have Dagoose. We have...
Hey, I'm not in there anymore.
Shut up. We have Farmer Boy, which is a whale. We have Parasol. And then, I think we have no more else in jail right now. And we also have another Parasol bed. But that is it for the jail. Over there is just random paths. So I'm gonna die so that way I get back and I can don't have to walk down all the stairs. But oh, I died. 61 damage. Looks like I'm gonna have to make 61 health charms. So we also have other bases scattered around. So this is my house. The Lonely Lodge. So I have a little plant thing here. I have candles because I don't have enough for lights. Shelves, stairs, more shelves, table, and then that's it. So we have a maxed out village. And over here is our farm. Well, I guess garden. We have a lot of stuff we have to harvest. And then we have our composters. A lot of stuff. Chests. And then, if you guys want to wait even longer, then I can show you the other village that we've made. It's one of my friends, so I'm gonna get on my vehicle. Well, the ones that's left. You guys saw that. But let's go. Yeah, Yeah, the person back there, McFladfan 2024. He's an adventurer. Anyways, we're here. It isn't that big. So we have a house for guests. I think this is his house. I don't know. Is this your house?
This is my house. And then I have a girl over there sleeping in the garage, still making vehicles.
Let's see, egg roll, very happy speed max. And then his village is at level 3.
Ah. And then he also has bar support. It.
Yeah. And maybe I could help him with your. I could help you with your car. I can't. So, anyways, that's the end for our like a world tour. Please like and subscribe and comment.
Did you do my house? I mean, my.
Oh yeah. We're gonna continue. So my other friend, he also has a village, and I guess we'll walk there. It's a pretty long walk.
I'm coming to pick you up.
Yeah, his village is really cool. Can't believe
how I forgot all that time. Oh my god.
And I personally want to live there, cause it's on a beach. Little spoiler. Again, please like and subscribe the video. And I want to get to 30 subscribers, so please.
Like and subscribe!
Yeah, you heard him. You heard him. Don't mind my email, okay? It's, it got gifted to me, so. So, might as well eat some meatball. So we're here. So, we're here. So this is base. He has some walls. You want to do the tour? You want to?
No.
Talk? Okay. So he has walls. He also has his main entrance there, but cars can't get in. He has like some sniper tower over there. And he also has a garden, animals, some more storage. This is his garage, so if we go up here, no.
You have to do a little bit of parkour.
Oh, no.
Look, go on the side of the wall. Yeah.
And then, I guess this, what is this?
A sniping tower.
But there's no snipers.
Well, a stop. Tower, whatever it's called.
Okay, well, this is cool. And, if I don't die. Ooh, okay. His village is at level 3-2. And over here, he has some more stuff, metal smelter, essence table, which is basically a enchantment table, a gem cutter, crafting bench, rebel workbench, grill, lumber mill. And then over here, I think just some random castle that he made. Yeah. So anyways, that is the end of my tour. Please like and subscribe. I make more videos now. So I post usually 3 times a week. Please subscribe. See ya.